was that handsome fella, huh? Hey, you like these guys, huh? They got some crazy hair. Dina!
I'm in the kitchen!
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. About some tunes. You want a boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah! I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low.
You want some fresh air?
Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm?
Oh, wow. Ooh.
Oh, no. Oh, no. This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey, I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing.
Bleh.
Man, tough crowd. Say hi to your Auntie Talia.
Hi, Auntie Talia.
Hey, Ollie. What are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. Of stories to tell you when you're older. Much older. I don't even know where to begin. buddy. All right, little spud. We should go check on Mama. Hey, let's get you on here. There. Now it's official.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry. Does he need his jacket?
No, he's fine.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously?
You want to pet him?
Here.
All right, there you go. Oh, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay, here.
Come on.
Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy. Eugene. Hey, inside. Todd. Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. What do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack. You warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you. What's the quietest animal on a farm? A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes. Okay, one more. What do you get when you cross an angry sheep and a mad cow? An animal that's in a bad mood. Yeah. Mama likes that one too. Nice job, JJ. We did it.
Okay, guys. We'll see you tomorrow. Hey. How'd you get out?
Come on, little dude.
Oh!
Ellie. Look at me. It's okay. You're home. You're home. Breathe, breathe.
I can't.
Okay.
I can't.
I'm gonna take him, okay? Come on. Come here, sweetie. Come here. Sorry. I don't know what. I was just bringing in the. It's okay. Here we go. It's okay. Hey. Oh man. It's good. Excitement in a while.
You. Who are you here with?
Hey, where you been?
Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought. Who's here?
Just come inside.
Ow. Ow. Well, that's quite a grip you got there.
Hey, Tommy.
There you are.
Here, let me take him. Come here, bud. Oh, yeah.
Go.
Here.
Oh, I got it.
Hey.
Hey.
It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
I'm sorry.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Here. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll save it. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, dear. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen to me.